broken.
All that.
My camera just fell out of my pocket. Mm. I'm off to go try and run. While mom walks a mile. I'll probably be able to do the same amount in the same amount of time that you do.
Well, just stay on the level ground.
I'm gonna start where you start and then I'm gonna go up around the circle. Well, I did a mile. My foot started hurting. I had to come back to the car to get water. Duh. I wanna at least do the 3 miles this time. So here's what I did, some crazy weird shit around and around. It took me, what is today? Today is the 3rd. It took me about 40 minutes to do the 3. So, I'm not a runner. Saturday will be better. Time to run. Can you hear that? I thought it was like my dog scratching in her crate at first, but apparently it's a raccoon doing some work on the house downstairs. I don't know what's going on, but that's what I've been listening to for the past hour.
These are my shoes that I blinged out.
I can't wear a scarf because I'm already wearing a scarf on my shirt.
Oh, that sucks. You could wear one of these. It would look, yeah, the gray looks really bad.
I knew it would look bad.
Your shirt. Just unzip it a little. Oh, frosty.
Wonderful time.
Oh, come on! This fucking sucks!
The kids jingle belling and everyone telling you.
Curtis's brother was the big red guy right behind me.
Some guy.
I think I seen.
That could have been a lot worse.
I didn't want to push you because I thought you might fall.
Shut up.
All right, way to go, guys. Great finish.
Always in the way.
That was great.
Are you vlogging? Are you vlogging?
Jasmine, this is our whole boot camp.
I'm kind of.
Toby. Two
I'm
laps around.
I'm annoyed now.
Do you want to introduce me to your pixies?
My pixies.
What are you guys?
Snowflakes.
I was like, are they ice skaters?
Hey, there's EJ.
They're so cute, though.
I know.
Oh, they're going to come back this way again.
Woo! Kids running is always fun to watch.
Just about a minute.
Like a little 5-year-old.
Get you running.
Oh, look at the little reindeer.
Turn that music up, DJ. Let's see your best dance moves.
She ran the 5K.
Did she?
Yeah.
She's crazy.
The kid with the little ponytail was in the top 15.
Look at her on the ground.
3, 2, 1.
Woo-hoo! They're going for it.
I got 32.
Wait, what?
What'd you run?
33. What did you run? Were you in front of us? You were right behind us?
The whole entire time. And I couldn't catch you.
I'm vlogging you. Yeah. She did such a good job.
Here I am, like.
She was following our big behinds the whole time.
The whole time.
After running a 5K, I decided to put up my Christmas tree with. You don't want to be in the vlog? You feel like you look bad?
Whatever. I don't. I mean, I look fabulous. With my mom, I had her crawling under beds and stuff to find our tree. So yeah, that's what we're doing. But I still can't find my Christmas CDs, and I'm not happy.
Look at this.
Ripsy, are you unhappy?
He's going under the tree. Look, get him right here.
Yeah, that's what you got to worry about is cats and trees.
Morris.
Cats are the biggest. Oh yeah, the tree's so nice. Just scratch myself on it.
He's sitting under it.
I don't care. What do you guys think? Putting lights on the tree is my least favorite part of decorating. Check out how creepy and old this is. Like, what is he even doing? He's playing
Look at this
an instrument that doesn't exist anymore on all the sides. This is what we keep our decorations in.
Freaking how about this one with the old boxes. Egg carton?
Yeah, I like that.
You want to open or close?
This is what I grew up with.
You grew up with this and what I grew up with.
No, but that's what I grew up with too, because that's what you do. But what? Tell me what that is.
His glass blowing.
Oh, he's making the ornaments.
That's what it is.
That is creepy. So what are we watching?
Oh, yes. I forget what the name of it is.
Mom's too tired to continue any more Christmas stuff.
That moment when we first
so we're watching.
Me too.
What channel is this even?
It's Hallmark.
One of those good old Hallmark movies. For you? On her retro TV.
I mean, maybe my world famous dark chocolate double espresso had something to do with it, but.
This girl's voice is like the Little Mermaid. Oh, nice guy. This movie is so depressing. What's it called again? Just in Time for Christmas. Whatever his name is from Back to the Future. Just because he's in it don't mean it's good.
I'm Willard.
I don't like when they make Christmas movies that try to teach you life lessons. I like just happy, really, gay movies.
Most of the ones I watch were happy ones.
Exactly, this one's really depressing. Just what I need for Christmas.
What would you like to know?
To make you dark chocolate double espressos whenever you want. And sickness.
I don't recommend the movie.
Put that to this part.